Kingston High School Choir has quite a tradition in this town. It's been around since 1941, and even before that, Leonard Stein started putting this group together, and I'm actually like the fourth director in almost 100 years of choir history. So, you know, it's a real privilege for me to continue the legacy that has been going on over there for all that time. But this September, about the second week of school, I get a phone call, and this guy that I talked to before, he says, I got an invitation for you. How would you like to come down and perform at the Kennedy Center?